I can get adopted by a teacher or a mafia boss? What is that? I'm gonna go ask some of the other kids. Hey guys, do any of you know what a mafia boss is?
How innocent. Mafia bosses are super rich and they make for great parents. It's true, they're super nice.
Really?
Yeah, if that's one of your options, you should pick it.
Okay.
Someone is here to adopt you.
Hey kid.
Natalie, say hi.
Hi.
This is Mr. Russo. He's going to take great care of you.
Come on, Natalie. Let's take you to your new home. I got you a little something.
Thank you.
Of course.
So is it true that you make a lot of money?
Excuse me? I don't like to talk about my job.
I'm sorry. I was just asking.
No questions about my work. Put these on and go to your room for 30 minutes.
But why?
Hey, boss. He's ready for you. Natalie, go now.
Okay.
You're late again on your payment.
This will be the last time, I swear.
Yeah, it will be.
Bye, Mr. Russo.
Wait, before you go to school, I want you to stay away from any cops you see, okay?
Okay.
Hi, hun. I'm Officer Blair.
I really should be going.
We just want to talk to you about your father.
He a mafia boss?
No.
Uh-huh. Don't lie to us.
Hey!
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
You'll use this.
A pen?
It has a video camera in it.
And you're gonna be recording him all the time. Got it?
No, I won't betray my new dad.
You don't help us, and you'll be going to juvie, young lady.
So we suggest you comply.
Maybe those kids lied to me. I mean, if I'm gonna betray him, I have to know what he's really doing for a living. Hey, Mr. Russo, I know you said to never ask about your work, but if I'm gonna be living here with you as your daughter, you have to be honest with me.
You sure you want to know?
I'm sure.
Well, I make money by doing things that aren't exactly legal.
Oh. May I ask why you adopted me?
This job can get pretty lonely, and I always wanted a daughter, but maybe that was selfish.
No, that wasn't selfish. It was actually kind of sweet. Since you were honest with me, I'm gonna be honest with you. Some cops did approach me today, and they wanted me to record you and gather evidence on you using this pen.
What? Give me that! I told you no cops.
I know, I'm sorry. It's just they were very insistent, and one of the guys was grabbing onto my arm, and he was really scaring me. They said if I didn't gather evidence on you and record you, that I would go to juvie.
They want a video, huh? Let's give them one.
Did you get what we wanted?
Yes, I did. All the evidence you need against my father is in this pen. You should listen to it now.
Ew.
Oh, what the?
Oh no, the pen must have malfunctioned.
You two think you're funny?
Do you want to go to juvie because-
Wait a minute, your badges look really fake. Are they plastic?
Time for plan B. Get her. Time for plan B. Get her.
You just had to notice our badges.
Now we're gonna have to do something we didn't want to do. You see, we're enemies of your father.
Because you didn't listen to us, we're gonna have to use you as bait to catch him.
No, he won't fall for that.
Yeah, he will. And then he'll be killed.
No, I'll warn him.
You're not gonna tell him anything.
Ow!
Lock her in the room and give her something to calm down.
No!
Hey kid, everything's gonna be okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
No, please. You have to leave me here.
Shh. It's gonna be alright. Let's go this way.
No.
We knew you'd come.
Remember us?
You're the ones who wanted more money for the job. You ripped us off.
Now you and your little brat are gonna pay.
You should know better. You think I'd come here alone? Ugh. Let's go.
Mr. Russo, I'm really scared.
It's okay. I know, kid. That's why I brought these for you. Put them on and close your eyes.
Stop him!
I told you, you mess with me and you end up on the floor.
Are we safe now?
Yeah, don't you worry. They won't be able to bother you again. Come here, sweetheart.
Are you sure you want to return her back to the adoption center?
After some thought, yeah, I think it's what's best for her. You deserve a different father.
But I don't want a different father. I want you.
Time to go, Natalie.
I'll never forget you, Mr. Russo, and I'll never forget how you saved my life.
Aw, the mafia boss returned her.
Just leave me alone.
I bet nobody will adopt her now. Natalie, someone's here to see you.
Hey, kid.
Mr. Russo?
I thought about what you said about not wanting another father. And the truth is, ever since you've been gone, I miss you. Would you still want me to be your-
Yes!
I promise, I'm always gonna protect you.
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey, guys.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, me. Okay, let's all just calm down. Oh, shit. Talking mushrooms.
Right here, please.
I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star is making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write.
This just in, big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh, enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit. I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Lion Tamer. Lion Tamer.
No. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom! There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay. Here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show.
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in 5.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number 1, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number 1's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number 1 is the winner! I just won $500,000!
You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is going to be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.
Really, guys? You got me a paint set for my birthday?
Sweetheart, that is a special paint set.
This thing doesn't even come with a paintbrush.
Press a color.
Okay.
What is 13 times 379?
4,927.
Excuse me?
What the? I believe that's the answer. 4927.
That's right.
Oh, what the hell?
You didn't use a calculator. How did you...
This power is making me super smart.
Want to ditch class and go to the mall?
Yeah, but the probability of us getting caught is like 80%.
I'll take my chances, Einstein. Let's go to the American Girl store.
Okay. Aw, look at the cute girl and her doll.
Hey, kid, did you know that American Girl dolls were invented in 1986?
I think I know more about American Girl dolls than you do,
You
genius.
Never go to any American Girl set.
Pick a color.
I think I'm gonna pick red today.
Oh, I'm gonna fail this test.
Hey, chill. Whoa.
What?
Are you by any chance wanting to become a doctor?
How do you know that?
Yeah, you know what? I just had this feeling, and I would not sweat that test if I were you. You're gonna be just fine.
I heard you could see the future.
Sorry, I really don't know what you're talking about. Actually, give me your hand. What did you say your name was?
Adrian. Why?
Well, you could have this back. And just, stay away from me.
Please tell me my future.
Fine, but you're the last one I'm doing today.
No pomegranates. No pomegranates. No. No, 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 no pomegranates.
What? What did you see?
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Sweetheart, Fluffy needs a bath.
No way, that dog does not like me.
Yes, she does.
See? You see?
Hold her!
No, no, no! Aww! Why did you never do this to me before? Hey, Darren, I think you left your phone in class.
Aw, jeez, thanks! I love you.
What?
Yeah, will you please be my girlfriend?
Yes! I mean... Yes. I think this power makes anyone I touch fall in love with me.
Sweetheart, I brought the team over for dinner. Please shake everyone's hand. Introduce yourself.
Oh no, I don't think that's a good idea.
Too stuck up to shake our hands?
No, it's not that, I just...
That's rude, bruh.
You know what? Fine. Nice to meet you. Why are you guys looking at me like that? Mom, I can't do this anymore. I'm only 16. I can't handle her by myself. I have to put her up for adoption. Coming.
My name is Emily. I was wondering if you wanted to buy some chocolate.
Aren't you a little young to be selling stuff by yourself? Where's your mom?
I ran away from my foster mommy.
You ran away? Oh, she's probably looking for you. Okay, here, come inside. All right, well, I think I better call the police.
What are you looking at?
That little freckle you have right there. My daughter had the same one on her face. Oh my gosh, I think you might be my kid.
You're my real mommy?
You know what, I shouldn't have said that out loud. I don't know that for sure, but...
Please, don't make me go back to my foster mom. She's really mean. Please don't bring me back to my foster mom.
Sweetheart, I...
Hi, I'm looking for a little girl. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and...
Please, don't let her take me.
Oh my gosh, Emily. I'm sorry, she runs off a lot.
Oh, does she? Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
Oh boy, here we go again with the stories. I'm so sorry.
But,
Emily, do you want a time out?
No, please.
Then tell her you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
All right, Emily, it's time to go.
Tell her that you're my real mommy.
I...
Emily, we're leaving. Come visit me. My address is 2122 Maplewood.
No, wait. I found her house. You know, I think she is my daughter. And I think I want her back. I am so sorry to bother you, and this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but I think that Emily, might be my daughter.
And why do you think that?
Well, about 5 years ago, I gave my daughter up for adoption, and how old is Emily?
She's five.
I see, and it's not just that. She also has a freckle in the same spot that my daughter had one.
So you think that she's your daughter because of a freckle on her face?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds...
Look, I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I'm just asking for a DNA test.
I don't have the funds for that.
Oh no, I would cover all of the expenses.
And if she is your daughter, do you plan on taking her back?
Well, yes, I do.
And what if she isn't?
Then I guess I would have to leave her with you then.
Fine, I'll allow it.
She did great, and we should have the results in 48 hours.
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? I'm calling from the doctor's office regarding your DNA test.
Wow, that was fast, and yes it is.
So, according to our test, it looks like Emily is not your biological child.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am. I'm so sorry. I hate to be the bearer of bad news.
No, it's okay.
So what'd they say?
Emily, I just want to tell you that I think that you're a great kid. And I am so sorry for getting your hopes up.
What do you mean?
Oh, I knew it. You're not a biological mother, are you? Are you?
No, I'm not.
No, please don't leave me here. You are my mommy. I know it.
I hope you're happy with yourself.
Hello?
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? We're calling regarding your DNA test.
Yes, it is, but you guys have already called me.
No, ma'am. I think you're mistaken. We just got your results in a few hours ago.
What?
And it does look like Emily is your biological child.
Emily, it's me. Is anyone home? This is ridiculous. Where are they? That looked like Emily in the back seat. Where is she taking her? No, listen to me. You don't understand. I am telling you that she is in danger.
Again, ma'am, you don't know that for sure. And we can't do anything until she's been missing for a total of 24 hours.
You know, if they're not going to help me, I'm going to find her myself. Hi, excuse me. Have you seen a little girl that looks like this?
No, I have not. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's the foster mom. But where's Emily? Hey.
Ugh, you scared me.
Good. Now, where's my daughter?
Good Lord. Didn't we just establish that she's not your daughter?
She is my daughter, and I think you and I both know that. You had someone send a fake phone call to me, didn't you?
You can't prove anything.
Where is she?
She's with a new foster family now.
What? You gave her to a new family?
She was too much for me to handle. I had to transfer her.
Where?
No. That is confidential information.
You better tell me right now or I'll...
Don't you dare threaten me. You're the one who gave her up in the first place. So if you want to be mad at anyone, why didn't you go look in the mirror?
Why would she fake that phone call if she wanted to get rid of Emily anyways? Wait. Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
I don't think that she gave her up. I think she wants to keep her and use her to make money.
Let go of me.
Emily, that is enough. It's time for bed.
I want my real mom.
She's gone.
No, let go.
Open up, ma'am. This is the police. The child is not on the bottom floor.
Shh, guys, I heard something. Emily. Pet sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child. I'm pretty sure the billionaires are going to pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea.
Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way. Follow me.
Hey, Ronald. How are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mummy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay, well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great, thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog, I'm sorry. He's really loud.
Oh, your dog. Okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good. I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to dogs.
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs, so how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell Mommy. I'll take special meds just to be around the dog, please. She's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it, but Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We can take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No, don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me. Don't tell Mommy and Daddy. I promise, I'll get her to the shelter.
For the problem you're on right now, you're gonna need to solve for an X and a Y.
X equals 25 and Y equals 6.
How did you...
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna... You know what? I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving. And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool. BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it. Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me. What did I just see? That didn't look like a dog, that looked like-
Excuse me, miss. Ronald has prepared food for you.
But he said that you prepared the meal.
No, he insisted on making it himself. Goodbye.
Wait, have you ever seen what's behind that door?
I have seen many things. I warned you this job wouldn't be worth the money.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, tutor, where'd you go? There you are. Why are you packing up?
I'm so sorry, Ronald, but I have to go.
What? But your meal is already ready.
I'm not really hungry anymore.
My mommy already paid you for the session. Why are you leaving early? Did you go into the basement?
I really need to go. Come on, open.
Hello. You know, you really shouldn't have went down there.
What is in the basement?
Well, you see, you're not really my first tutor. The other ones, they just didn't listen.
What is in there?
My other tutors. And now you're gonna have to join them.
Ugh, my head.
She woke up. Shh, you're gonna scare her.
What the hell? Where am I?
We're all locked in a basement.
Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great. You know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald!
Coming, Mommy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires. They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish, girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over. Ah. Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling? I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops.
No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What?
What? My phone died.
No.
Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I have to get rid of two of you.
What?
No, please.
Ronald, no.
Chill, I'm not gonna get rid of...
Freeze, kid.
What the...
Got your text, babe.
I had no idea my son was capable of doing such terrible things.
Girls, please take this.
These checks are for $1 million.
I know.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It's the least I can do.
Thank you for saving us, sir.
Absolutely. Glad you guys are safe.
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be your boyfriend, not him.
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you? You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay. Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well.
Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go.
Don't be scared. You can trust me.
Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to.
Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can...
Oh, yeah, I'm real.
So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you.
See, you look so pretty.
My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about... No? Okay.
Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she... Oh my gosh! How did she do
she
that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad?
No, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No. No one's gonna hurt you.
Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, alright. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. Do you want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help.
It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it, right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that... Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help.
Honey? Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find...
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out for lasers. Get the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this? Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop! Ugh. Mother is going-
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom! I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey, hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go-
Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my! Mom, it kinda looks like he's- Oh, he's alive! There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my!
I don't know, it kinda looks like he's still-
He's alive.
Nenere, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kill.
Ma, Sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help.
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.